Why am I in an asylum thing? Please let me out. Oh. Okay. Interesting. Why is my door open? Why am I in an asylum? Those were all just nightmares, right? Right? Or did I actually, like, kill a little girl and attempt to kill myself? Okay, give me one sec. There we go. So the question is, of course, whether this is a dream or not. Christ! Oh, that actually gave me quite a jump. Why is there babies in this? Can't help but wonder, like, hydrotherapy. Yeah, that doesn't look horrifying at all. We have not had good ways of dealing with mental conditions, really, generally speaking, in human history. But yeah, so I don't like some of the thoughts that. That leap to mind about why there would be, like, baby in this. Other than, like, feeling responsible about, like, being the one who's supposed to look after his sister. Well, this is open for some reason. That's good. I'm good with that. Come on, man. Down those stairs. I cannot make you hurry at all down those stairs. Oh. Jeez, oh jeez, oh jeez. Oh, I stepped on- Oh my goodness, my foot's bleeding because I cut it on the glass. I wondered about that noise. Interesting. Take another sip of tea because my throat hurts. From talking. Jesus. You don't seem to still be leaving blood everywhere, though, so that's something. Anything useful in here? No. Great, so now we're in the asylum section of the dreams. Nope, there's a dude that way. Go this way. So how do I get past him then? Is there somewhere to hide? Arsenic capsules? Go! No! 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 I screwed up again. Alright. I don't like that fellow at all. Don't talk to me. I can't hear voices in my head. I am not schizophrenic. Lead and arsenic. Interesting. No, no, no! No, 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 no! Damn it! I was about to say, I wonder if his sight is based on movement. He definitely patrols. Okay, here's the question. Can I possibly get back in here? No. Okay. I'm just gonna have to listen for him. Listening very intently right now. Wait, is there gonna be something I can use to, like, distract him? No, maybe not. Can I just be super quiet? Oh. Yeah, his eyes are closed, so as long as I don't move or make, like, tons of noise, I'm kind of okay. Oh. No noises. No noises. No noises. Very, very quiet. No noises! No noises! He's got sharp teeth, man. Nope, 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 nope. Resisting the urge to move. Keep moving, man. No, keep moving, please. No, stop. Oh my goodness, that dude's been beaten up. Keep moving. No! Stop! Oh no. Nothing. Oh. There's a happy door right there. Jeez. Just being chill, man. Just being chill. Being super chill. He can hear me breathing. Beep. Nope, 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 nope. I really don't like this dude. I don't like him. Nip, 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 nope, nope. Nope, we're gonna stay still. Staying perfectly still. Stop being mean. Open the door, open the door, open the door. Yes! Oh, and he doesn't leap after me. Oh, life is good. Alright, I don't think I hear a dude. So I'm gonna hurry and find the next frickin'. Oh, jeez. That's probably where I'm gonna wake up next. Goody. Okay, this is pleasant. Yeah, this is fantastic. Nothing that way. There's just blood everywhere. This is good. Here we go. Super long staircase, again, that I cannot hurry down. Blood everywhere. Fantastic. Fan-fantastic. No. Well, I'm gonna come back here, I'm sure. I really hate not being able to, like... be able to hide. I like being able to hide in nice, happy wardrobes. Yeah. Keep walking, man. Just keep walking. Yeah, that's right, dude. Oh geez, so that room is actually just straight up pitch black. Oh. This dude walks back and forth across the hallway. So I'm gonna have to go to another part of the hallway. And I don't like it. Walking. Nope. Open the door, open the door, open the door, open the door. Yes! Yes! Kitchens, good. Is that? What is that? You know what? Probably better, I just don't know. Okay. Kitchen. Goody gumdrops. See, now it's back to looking like the house, you know? Like, have we transitioned back to the- oh, Jesus. Do we have cannibals present? Nope, we haven't found our way back to the house yet. That's probably the next happy save point. Good. Okay. Yeah, thanks. Good. So avoid the glass. Right. Uh-oh. Dude is at the top of the hallway. Back down. All is well. Ah. All is well. Come on. Who's being all something about something? Okay, you're going up. Please don't start coming back down now. Oh. Nope. I'm not looking in that room. I'm not doing it. I'm just going this way. Nope. Okay. Oh, Jesus. Okay, no, we're just long staircase again. Oh my goodness. So the question is, at this point, whether he's crazy or not, and whether he's homicidal or not. And if so, why? Or is he crazy? Yeah, yeah. So they're not necessarily the same, you know? Like, he could be crazy and he killed his sister. He could be crazy. Another black room. He could be crazy, but not have killed anybody. Like, he's gone crazy because somebody died. He could be... Wait, what? Wake up. Okay. He could be crazy. He could be not crazy and have killed people. But should Well, I don't know. I don't know. Oh, wow. I'd like not to be dripped on by blood, please. Sip of tea. Don't pour water all over the keyboard. Good job. Oh, hey there, bro. What's up, man? Get to the... Oh, Jesus! This is gonna be a problem, because there's kind of a bottleneck here. At least all of their eyes are sewn shut. At least I can say that. Well, there I go. Great. That's good. Oh, that's good. I hate that they kind of seem to limit where they walk based on where you are. It's really frustrating. I'm just gonna follow him, actually. Don't turn around yet. Nope. Nope, 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 nope. Hey, man! What's up? Yeep. Okay. Nope, another black room. Okay. I'm gonna go this way. No, this is gonna suck so bad. Oh, I'm not gonna like this. Oh, I should also mention, oh crap, what's the name of that game? The disappearance of Ethan something. My boyfriend and I started playing that earlier today, and it is awesome! It's got some really, really cool puzzle elements. It also does a really nice job of kind of just plunking you right into the game. Straight off the bat. Oh, there's a nice little, like, someone built a fort! I want a fort like this, just not in an insane asylum surrounded by blood and crazy people who are gonna rip my neck open. No! Dead! Oh, dead. Well, that sucks. Alright then. I'm not gonna make y'all watch this part.